Come over here, and you push that. And we say to put one thing here, one revolution, like that, and play it. And it's not perfect. Can't win them all. Looking here closely, you can see that all these pads have bumped off and they're spread apart. And a lot of the action is really hung up. That should look like that. Nope. They're all unglued. Look, all unglued. It'll take a lot of work to get all that, then to tune it. We've got the mechanics almost solved. That's what they look like. Okay. And we'll get there. Everybody's popped off. It'll take some time. Look at that. So if you look in here, 90% of the felts kind of came off the hammers. Look. And we're just going to peel them off. Rather than get them lost in the piano, we're going to peel them off. And I think I have a trick to, I got a trick to recover them. Look at that. It was in a very, very, very dry environment, which a piano like this should have never been in. Dry and cold.
Yep, there you go. All the pneumatic lines coming from the keys.
And down here, you have it's almost like a vacuum cleaner, suction motor. And I had to take it apart. Get into it because the thing was sitting for so long, the brushes in the motor actually stuck in, and I had to go in there and physically free them up to make the motor run again.
Here's the crazy part, here's the foot pedals, but this is the original tacking material that was on the foot pedals. Never taken off. I don't even think they knew they were there. Isn't that crazy? Crazy.
So what I did was
I mean, if it was dry, I just threw them in water. I experimented with one. Probably some piano guys out there going, oh my god, I can't believe this. But we'll see how it works out. I might come up with a trick. Nice warm water. Just warm water. I experimented with one. And it seems like it's coming back to life. Look. Yeah, so we're like rubber banding them. Okay, well, they seem to be going together as the dream gradually closing, which is great. But as much as I don't want to do it, I don't want to pull this all back. Everything works. I got all the bad things out of here, and everything is just rolling right down the pipe. But there's a couple little springs down here, but luckily where it's accessible. So I built this secret tool that I think I can do the job without pulling it out of there. We're going to see how it works out. It worked. I got all those springs back in there. So here's the update on our pads. I soaked them, I took them out, and I put rubber bands on them. And this is day two on that. And they're drying out pretty successfully, believe it or not.
On the keys, so I put some paint on them. We got that off in here swiftly with some nail polish. Swiftly. I'm trying not to clog up the holes in the process, though, because that's like the key ingredient of the whole toy. Really funny. I was having a little bit of paper problems earlier when I was testing it. Probably because this was so dirty, the paper would get stuck on it and was rolling past. Oh, should be interesting. Everything's interesting. It's like a mechanical wonder. This is the motor. It's all pneumatic. Look at that. And it's got that billow right there. If I put my finger over here, it's actually rewinding the roll. That's something. Mechanics of it. And of course, I've had Felix the cat here helping me with the whole process. See, is that okay? Is that all right? Is that okay? Yeah, it's fine, isn't it? That's expected. Slide that on there. Roll that rubber band down. Push it down here so it doesn't glue together. And push it on that string. Look, right in there. All that cold weather got to this too. Look at that. It's coming right off. I'm gonna have to re-glue all that on here. It shouldn't be too bad. Okay, so we're gonna start tuning this. And I put a marker down here to the lower registers because I don't want to tune those right now because I've got some things drying. I had a couple little hammer problems. Imagine that.
sounding perfect. I think I'm going to have to retune it after I tuned it. It's like getting out of me.
There you go. Tune.